be amazed. It's been 2 years since I've been in Kalkaska, Michigan. And you'd be amazed what can happen to someone in a few days, a few weeks, but 2 years? Once upon a time, a guy you may know from Michigan named Jimmy Jacobs woke up the devil in me. Now, the Gauntlet for the Mr. Chainsaw Championship at Battleground 9, I will show you for the first time what hell really looks like.